Good morning, Charlotte Christian. These are your morning announcements.
For Friday, December 1st, 2006.
I wish it would snow.
I think there must be something wrong with me, David. Christmas is coming, but I'm not happy. I just don't feel the way I'm supposed to feel. I just don't understand Christmas, I guess. I mean, I like decorating cards and all that, but I'm just not happy. I always end up feeling depressed.
Preston Gordon, you're the only person in the world I know that could take a wonderful season like Christmas and turn it into a problem. Maybe Abby's right. Of all the Preston Gordons in the world, you're the Preston Goriest.
Good grief.
Stu! Some evidence we overlooked.
What is it?
The surveillance camera.
What's on it?
I don't know. Let's find out. Civilian! Can you point us towards the nearest VCR? Thank you. Thank you very much.
You ready, Stu?
I guess so.
Brace yourself.
Alright, slow and steady. There you go.
It's not working.
It's not plugged in. What? There, plug it in.
Damn! What now?
Now press the VCR.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Play. I don't think you hit the right button.
Okay. Okay. There it goes. All right. Who is that guy? What's he doing?
I think he's dancing. What's he wearing on his face?
Looks like a mask to conceal his identity.
Where do you get this?
The mask store?
Oh, that would make sense.
Yes, it would. Is that a skull?
What's he doing with that? Oh my. Oh. He slammed it into the wall.
That's how the holes were made.
Why would you slam a skull into a wall?
Why not just use your fist?
Exactly. Wait a second. Skull. Tooth. Skull. Tooth. Skull. Tooth.
A revelation, Stu?
We gotta go.
Stu!
think of a container.
Odd.
And another tooth.
Another tooth! It's a trail to the first hole! See anything?
No, I don't.
Me neither. Guess there's nothing. This is it.
This is the answer.
This is the final clue.
Hello, gentlemen. You figured it out yet? Took you long enough. It was so easy. You set up the football team. They're the ones that use the locker room. I did it. I made the holes. You guys should have figured that out by now. Oh well. The football team gets all the praise. They get all the glory when we win things. Yeah, that's right. We win things. And they don't. And they get their names in the paper. And we don't. You know why? Because we're thespians. Exactly. Thespians. I'm a thespian. I'm proud to say it. It's ridiculous. So that's why I made these holes in the wall. To get them in trouble. Maybe raise our status ahead of theirs a little. But no. No. Alas, poor Stu and Michael. I knew you well.
Sam was taken to Mr. Nielsen's office and was charged with first-degree vandalism. He was suspended from thespian activities and sentenced to 2 weeks cafeteria cleanup. Stick and Stu were rewarded for their valiant efforts in solving the hole caper. Their reward? Frogments from the office.
Morning, Charlotte Christian. It's me, Parker, coming at you live. It's Friday, December 1st, and I can tell you right now I'm freezing. It's freezing up here, folks, and I would probably rather be there. So could you call me, invite me? I'll come. It doesn't matter. Just invite me to go to dinner, and we'll figure out how to make it work. It's been a couple months since Windy Gap, and I just wanted to say a few words to all of you. We had such an awesome time. So many of you, man, the concept of God's amazing grace on that last night was so clear, and I just want to remind you that His grace is still amazing no matter what you're going through. And when you walk by the hallway and you see the paintings, wherever they are, don't forget how awesome Windy Gap was and that doesn't have to stay here. That God's grace is equally amazing right where you're at in the classroom you sit. So be strong. Do what God asks you to do. Seniors, you still got a few more months left, so don't you check out. The rest of the school needs you to lead, all right? So it was a blast, and be strong. I know I will. I'm freezing my butt off.
It's all for you. I'm late.